Good afternoon everyone, my name is Piyush Panchal and today we will be showing you high-low Cairo drop table. It comes with 4 drops and it has various features which we have upgraded, which I will just show you in this video. So the first one which we are going to talk about is the durability of the high-low motor which we are using. We are using an imported motor and it can stand up to 200 kg of weight. And it's a complete noiseless brush motor. And the patient or the therapist won't even hear a single sound about the motor noise. Now the second which we're going to talk about is about the drops. The first one which we will start with the cervical drop. So this one is the cervical drop over here. And for the ease of the therapist, we have also put down the instruction stickers. So as per the sticker, this is the drop. So in the cervical, we are using a straight down drop. It's a most durable and effective drop which we have for the cervical. The second one, which is about the hydraulical cervical flexion feature. So if you want to put the patient cervical position in this one, you can put it over here. If you want it at a neutral position, you can also do that. If you want it like this, you can also do that. So this is the hydraulic cervical flexion which you're providing. We also have a tissue paper holding system for the patient hygiene. Then secondly, it's a cervical height adjustment, hydraulic cervical height adjustment. So for example, this one. This is the lowest height if you want. If you want a neutral height, then you can keep it over here. If you want a full height, then you can do it over here. So it's a full hydraulic cervical height adjustment system which we have. Then we also have patient handrest system. This is the first drop. It's a second drop, sorry. It's an upper thoracic drop. These all are the side drops. So as you can see, we also have the instructions over here. And all of the drop have increase and decrease resistance system with each and every knob. This one. We have also included a special rubber in it, which helps us to reduce the sound of the noise. Now this is the lower thoracic drop, like this. Very much convenient, and with our new technology, we have also increased the smoothness of the drop and reduced the noise of the drop. Now this is the lower lumbar drop which we have. It has two features. One is drop. And in our coax supportive table, we also have hydraulic in it. So, like this. It can go up to 60 degree, and according to the patient or therapist guidance, if you want to have the drop at 45 degree, you can do that also. 45, let's say 60, or the neutral position, whichever the therapist feels suitable, he can do in that position. Then last and not least, we also have leg length adjuster over here. You can also, if the patient length is long, you can also adjust this. If you want it to be fixed, we have a knob over here through which we can fix it like this. If you want to lose it, you will have the knob on both the side for the length adjustment. Then drops can be adjustable on from both the sides. You can engage the drop on both of the sides. On that side also, we have the lever over there. And again, we are using a very high quality motor over here. The pipes which we are using are of the CNC machine and top grade machine. This table has been made on international standards. So we are also making a manual lateral flexion and instruction table, and we have almost made it. In the next video, we will show you that. Meanwhile, we have also other tables. For example, this one right over here is a cervical fixed side drop table with hand drops. Then we also have tilt table, and other tables also we do have. Thank you everyone. Hope you liked our video. And for more information, you can reach us to us www.biomedindia.net. Thank you.